The process has been really interesting because, obviously, as you know, there's two versions of the show. There's the Fortune version, which is the West End version, which has been running for forever. And then there's also the tour version, which has also been running for forever. It's gone on, I think, 9 national tours and an international tour. And you'd think with all those versions, there'd be a lot of information out there about what the show is. And yet, there's not. Oftentimes, when you recreate a design or you work from an original idea, there's just original there's original materials. There's original drawings, or there's a model, or there's, you know, renderings, or there's something. And there's none of that for this show. There's an original ground plan, and that's pretty much it. One of the best examples has been the paint. We got the set and we have the bones of it, the structure figured out. And as we went to finish it, Megan Walsh was asking for, well, when am I gonna get paint information? And I was like, well, let me see if there any exists originally. And none did. So all the paint you see on here is like me as an artist interpreting from photographs and my personal knowledge of that, of the old set. And then it's Megan's interpretation of it from there. So it's like a multi-layered process. It's amazing that we did all those like various people through and through. And today when the director walked on the set, he was like, yep, this looks like what it's supposed to look like. And it's a pretty great feeling, so yeah. When you walk into the theater, it's unsuspecting. You don't see, a giant turntable that I know something's gonna happen on. You don't see big sets where you're like, I think I can see what's gonna come from here. And I think some plays call for that. Here's a blank canvas. I think when you walk into Woman in Black, you see a simple space and you are lulled into submission and just thinking this is what it's gonna be. And I think the beauty of the Woman in Black set is that it allows for that easiness that you will have while sitting. And then through various theatrical tricks, you will be surprised.